So sorry.
Very sorry.
Damn it.
Oh, cool. Damn, Clank. Why don't you watch where you're going?
Here, let me help you with that, ma'am.
Ma'am? Seriously?
I could have gone with Sweetie. You get my message about Dubai?
Yeah. I'm glad you're all right, Adam. That ambush sounded pretty bad, man.
Not something I was expecting, that's for sure. Any idea who hit us?
Well, I'm sure your task force will come up with something. And that it won't be what the Juggernaut Collective digs up. Kinda odd, though, don't you think? Interpol sending your team, the Prague team, to Dubai in the first place?
Miller said they were scrambling. Last-minute intel. We were the only strike team available.
Yeah, well, that's a lie. Better get moving. The Collective has been keeping tabs on all Task Force divisions ever since we slipped you into one of them. They've got a team in Oman. Could have been a hell of a lot faster than you guys.
So why send us?
I don't know. If the Task Force is an Illuminati front, like we all suspect, it doesn't make much sense to send it into an ambush.
Unless they wanted our team to see something. Officially.
Augmented! Prepárate papíry. Připravte si papíry na inspekci.
Don't make a scene.
Co je za problém?
One dream of it, Alex.
Nezastavuj se.
I swear it's gone even worse here in the past few days. Everyone looking over their shoulder. Terrified Augs like us are going to attack them again?
Somebody probably will. Treat people like animals long enough, they'll start acting like animals.
You say that like there's nothing we could do to stop it.
I already tried 2 years ago. It didn't work out so well.
So what? What's your problem? Are you saying we should just give up? Let hatred and prejudice take over? To hell with that!
I'm saying I can only go after enemies I see, Alex. The men who caused all this, the true power brokers, they're the ones I need to stop. I thought you knew that.
I do. You, me, the Juggernaut Collective, we're all trying to stop them. It doesn't mean turning a blind eye to...
Then help me find them.
Come on. If you're right about Dubai, about the Illuminati needing your team as witnesses, then we need to find out why. Who gave you the order to mobilize?
Miller did. But it probably came from someone higher up the chain.
Doesn't mean he's not in on it. Ever heard of the NSN?
The neural subnet, sure. In TF-29, directors use it to plan ops and communicate privately in cyberspace. What's this?
Whisper chip. Custom-made wiretap device. Janus designed it to fit inside the NSN's motherboard.
Ah, the elusive Janus. Leader of the hacktivists. Am I ever gonna meet this guy?
Someday, maybe. Right now you need to concentrate on Miller and find a way to access the NSN's motherboard.
Careful. We'll talk. Please! Please!
Hold on. Alex, it's Adam.
Hey, you sound like shit. How you feeling?
A little sore, but I'll be all right. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I've been through worse. Jesus, how fucked up is that to think, huh?
Listen, Alex, my systems are acting up a little, so I've got to get checked out. But if you want to meet or...
What? No, I'm fine, man. You just take care of you. This girl's built tough. Give me a call when you're useful again, okay?
All right, I will. Talk to you soon.
All right, so we're back. That was a little intense little intro here to get the game started. I remember just seeing this on YouTube with other YouTubers, you know, big time YouTubers. Who get the game demos and stuff early, kind of like walk through the whole setup. So I kind of remember this part right here. So if you haven't seen it, here it is again for you guys. Just showing you around his little apartment that he has here. Just go through every little basic standards we have. Throwable. I'm gonna leave that little plant right there. But I hope you guys enjoyed the series. Let's get like at least like 5 to 3 likes on this video if you guys want to see more. But if regardless of not, if I don't get much likes, I will still post more videos of this gameplay. Right now, we're just in his apartment. If you're just now joining in, part one link will be in the description down below if you missed that. And a prologue, it's like a little short little video of the previous game. I think it was Human Revolution. It's like a little short little thing. He's talking about what he's been through his whole life. But, so far the game and the graphics is pretty good. Jeez. You can take showers and all that stuff. Let's see what's in the drawer. Can use the sink. That's pretty awesome. Take a shower. Yeah, they're just looking at his whole body. Like, half his body is still got its humanness, and then the rest of his body is just machine. Like, it's crazy. And he's taking a shower. It's amazing. But I hope you guys enjoy the game. So far, I like the game so far. We're trying to get into the story and everything. His eyes is like completely different too. Alright, so we took our daily shower here.
Open blinds.
Oh, wow.
Good morning, Adam. You have...
That's amazing.
One new message.
That's what Ebro's gonna be looking like now.
David.
Play it.
Adam, I know it's been a while, but after what happened in Prague yesterday, look, son, whatever reason you've had for not getting in touch these last 2 years, life's too short. I'm leaving for London soon, but give me a call.
You saved his vid call number?
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV system.
Yeah, you know, before that little musical interlude there, I was talking about some serious shit. So let's keep going. First of all, let me get this out of the way when talking about the Aug.
This is too heavy.
I've always hated that title.
Yeah, yeah. How about I turn on stove? Turn off stove. So every little details is pretty awesome, like... Everything that you can search for. Nah, I'm gonna leave that right there. This little apartment's pretty nice. I'm just going through every drawer you could possibly can think of. So if you guys want to pause this, you can just read it if you want to. I usually like keep it on here like a good couple of seconds, and then I'll just go over to the next one. And then you can pause it here and read it if you want to. This mail.
As you wish.
Oh, cool. Alright, let me get out of here. Alright. Can watch TV, look at that. So this game is very, I would say, into it. Isn't that the girl from the previous game? But she just have like a different hairstyle and a different outfit. 2034 Olympic Games uncertain after augmentating sports legislation. Damn, 2034? Damn, how old would I be in 2034? Let me see, I'm born in 1991. Let's see here. I don't even know what to top of my head. I have to get my calculator. Oh my god, I'd be 43. Holy shit. What? How old would you be when it's like 2034? Just leave your age in the comments down below. I'd be 43 years old in the next Olympic Games. That is crazy. Holy shit. I'd be an old cow. Alright, so we basically just went through the whole basic things here. But I ain't get this. Out of here. Skedaddle.
Miller, it's Jensen.
It's good to finally hear from you, Agent. You doing okay?
Sorry about the downtime. I'll get to the office as soon as I can, but my augs took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Dr. Kohler, I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now.
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off the valley gangster looking guys. So, unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack.
The front door isn't the most peaceful option. I got it.
Oh, great. Alright, so let's go save this guy.
There's just never enough time.
He just lost his daughter not so long ago.
So I must say, yeah, this is an...
Still. A nice girl.
Russia, if I'm not mistaken.
Now this.
What's wrong with that guy? I'm just all in people. I'm just like all in people's houses and shit. Jump down there, but that fucking drone's right there. I'm gonna let that pass and then I can jump down because I don't know what he can do. I'm gonna let it go. And then. Oh shit! Send the haul ass, let me leave. Ow! Oh shit!
I never saw you. You were never here. Please!
Please! Oh crap. Oh shit! Alright, you know what? Let me load and let me just start back over again. and going quietly. Cause that was some fucked up shit right there.
Sorry about the downtime. I'll get to the office as soon as I can, but my augs took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Dr. Kohler, I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now!
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off the valley gangster-looking guys. So, unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack...
The front door isn't the most peaceful option. I got it.
Alright, so let me just do this, though. Oh my god.
How did it ever come to this?
I'm gonna find a way to get through here without having some issues.
To anyone who knows him, how long until they evict us too?
Hmm. Oh, okay. I'm just go down the stairs. Make that a lot easier. So, watching my map.
Yeah, you! Down on your knees!
This trip is pretty quiet.
There's cops behind me.
That's for me to find out. Hold still.
Enough gawking.
Don't worry about it. Okay, hands behind your back.
Alright, let's check the map here. If there's a map. Okay. I'm at the metro place. Okay. Merchants. My apartment. Sewers. More merchants. Laser grid. Landmarks. All that nice stuff.
Move along, everyone. Nothing to see.
Okay. So right now, I'm just giving you guys like a feel of the environment and everything like that. Alright, here we are. Let's see what this guy's up to.
Street is off limits, Oyobok. Private function. All businesses are temporarily closed.
Oh, really?
Stay away from here.
If you only knew, motherfucker. Alright. You can tell he's Russian.
Fucking rookie. Pride.
That's very interesting.
There's gonna be another way I can get through.
I'm serious. I saw him last night out behind the restaurant.
The Rainbow Road goes through Bonbon. You know that. Please, I can pay you. You must have your represent.
Sorry, we only sell rainbows. A different kind of drugs. It is called Neil. Make you forget all about the movie.
My sister and I need...
Can't wait to leave this fucking city.
I told you, not my kind of merchandise, and not my problem.
Huh. me see. Damn, it's like heavily guarded.
They hate
Doc Larry! Doc Larry! Show me latest papers. Otherwise you cannot go through here.
I know the drill.
The drill has changed. Too many forgeries. All Augs must now carry a supplementary permit authentication card. Do you have this card?
I'll clear it up with the people I work for. They'll take care of it.
And who do you work for exactly?
Does it matter? You worried I might outrank you?
Of course not. These rules, they apply to everyone. Besides, I am regional director of document checking. I report to God directly. It is God who tells me that if you continue this way, without proper permit, I am morally obliged to shoot you.
Is that right?
My friend, I know what you're thinking. It's terrible the way they make laws against your kind. But listen, maybe I can do something to help. We could come to an understanding.
What kind of understanding?
Lucky for you, I know a guy. An expert in permitification. A document agent. He offers permits, authentication cards. Peace of mind. With his help, you go wherever you want, whenever you want. No more hassles. What do you say?
Supposing I wanted to pass through here right now, before getting this special document of yours. Any way for me to do that?
Sure. I suggest our pay-and-go plan. It consists of you paying me, and then me letting you go.
You mean bribery?
Wink, wink, my friend. I prefer the term standard fine. Tell you what, I'll even give you the good citizen discount. Just this once.
Seems to me like you're taking advantage of Augs, preying on their paranoia.
I am in the business of selling hope, a chance to walk free, to stay out of Gollum. Otherwise, you risk trouble with the law. Not fun for a foreign Aug like you. Maybe they send you home. Maybe somewhere worse.
Why do I get the feeling you're trying to sell me a car that doesn't work?
I'm not selling anything. I'm saying go look at the car. You need these people on your side. Otherwise, you live in constant fear, threat of deportation. Besides, you really want to risk taking on an entire police force here in the middle of a crowded city?
After you funnel Augs to this friend of yours, what happens next? You get them to buy some scrap of plastic they probably don't even need. Gouge them for all they're worth.
The permits they get in return, they are very good. Don't underestimate what that can mean to people. You should really go see this friend of mine.
This document agent you mentioned, you see the one in charge? He gets you to stop Augs and offer them this opportunity to do business with him.
Go see for yourself. My friend has documents to pass checkpoints, to keep police off your back, to get into parts of Prague you never knew existed. Tell him Drahomir sent you. You'll see. I give you address, yes?
All right, give me the address. I think I'd like to see who's behind all this.
Chikashka. There is a courtyard behind the apartment building. Very easy to find. My friend will be there. He will get your latest permit card. Just pay him and don't ask questions.
Pretend you know it.
Alright, so I was like playing through the games and stuff, well, just along the stuff here.
Idiots everywhere.
Really? Gotta get through that door. Oh, let's see here. Gotta find another way. Aha. Get inside. But yeah, when I was skipping through some parts here. Up as much credit as you could possibly think of. Search this bitch. I'll take that. Thank you. Painkillers, yep, need that. Too heavy. Can't get outside that door. So usually these games like this, I just search every possible thing you could. What? Oh, there's the robot right there. I literally search every possible thing you could possibly think of. I don't want to use my spikes. Like, the environment is so out there.
What else do you have to do?
Let's hope this thing
is gone.
Nothing.
I can't get through there.
Don't let anyone.
Aha. Find a vent. Special? No. Okay, we're like right underneath their ass. Take all. Thank you. So we finally got somewhere inside. Huh. Wait, nope. Wait, let me save this. Okay. Just in case something happens. Nice. Huh. See, these type of games I like to explore so I can get used to it. Okay, we can't go through here, but I found a gun.